Listen.
Brent, whether you remember or not, what's on that phone, that is not a daughter's phone, I'm telling you. 100%. Okay? I don't want you to call me anymore with Brett. I don't want you to call me with any of this bullshit anymore. I don't want you to be involved in my life. I don't want you to bring up my name. I don't want anything. Okay? I don't want anything to do with you. The phone will now live in mine and Casey's custody. That's our phone. I don't want to hear anything from you. Ever again, friend. Ever. If I get one phone call from you saying that you're going to deport me, just think about it. Think about it, okay? That phone is now ours. I don't want to hear anything. I have to go live now and try and cover your fucking ass and risk my own shit. Okay.
But we don't see it. We don't. I want to see the news.
Oh no, there's a lot.
Come on.